doing better than my expectations. Very good. Pay attention to the lower right HUD. This is your nitro, the fueling force of your hoverboard. Using continuous jumps, dashes, and back dash consumes nitro. Jump to catch the ball in the air. Great. Very good. Can you feel the spirit of a professional rider? This time I tell you about dash. Dash is a technique that consumes nitro to sprint forward. Try to dash yourself. Is moving backward as opposed to dash. Try to use back dash. Awesome. It's really great. There have been no trainings as good as you so far. I'll tell you about the most important, swing. Swing is a technique that swings the ball back and forth. Move the ball with swing. You are doing very well. Let me tell you about the last basic movement, release. Release is a technique that fires the ball by breaking the chain connecting the ball with you. Now, pass me the ball using release. When you're done practicing, head on to the finish zone. It's the shining beacon at the end of the court. Continue training on how to score following the basic movements you just learned. You can use jump and swing to dunk. Press the action button on the screen. Try by yourself. Perform a swing after two jumps. Your learning ability is impressive. The last part of basic training is the swing throw. To throw a swing, release while swinging. Press the action button on the screen. All the basic training required to become a rider has been completed. I look forward to seeing your future progress. Lastly, let's have a practice game with fellow new riders. all training sessions. Well done. I'm going to send you to the training ground where you can learn various skills, so feel free to practice. If you put the ball behind and someone attacks you, it is easy to loft it right. Rest assured, layup can be done in front of you. To do a layup, you need to know how to tilt first. Tilt is a technology that lets you rotate by moving in the air after jumping. Rotate using tilt. Great. Awesome. Easy right. Now let's lay up by. Due to a lake, you need to press the action button on the screen. It's time to try it yourself. After jump, do a back tilt and release.
Good evening to fans from all over the planet, and welcome back to the Meta City Stadium! The red team wins the tip. Rushes into opponent's half. Nice pass! Red team now rushes into opponent's half. Is leading by a small difference. Nice passing from red team. Nice passing from red team. Nice pass! Fierce battle for the ball is now going on. Nice passing from red team. Great assist! Blue team now rushes into opponent's half. At the moment, it is the red team that is moving forward. Nice passing from red team. Nice passing from red team. Seconds left. Red team is on fire. Nice passing from blue team. Ah, it had to go inside. Nice passage from Blue Team. Only a few seconds left. Chance to score before the buzzer. With a small points difference, Red Team is today's winner. Good evening to fans from all over the planet, and welcome back to the Meta City Stadium! The blue team wins the tip. Fierce battle for the ball is now going on. Red team now rushes into opponent's half. Red team has scored the comeback goal. They are closing in. Blue team now rushes into opponent's half. Red team now rushes into opponent's half. Fierce battle for the ball is now going on. Good pass. Blue team now rushes into opponent's half. Team is leading by a small difference. Oh, it had to go inside. Nice passing from Blue Team. Oh, it had to go in. At the moment, it is the Blue Team that is moving forward. Fierce battle for the ball is now going on. Long range. Nice passing from Blue Team. Solid shot! Seconds left. Long range. Nice pass. Fierce battle for the ball is now. Nice passes from Red Team. Ah! inside. Oh, it had to go inside. Only a few seconds left. Nice passing from Bluetooth. Nice passing from Bluetooth. Chance to score before the buzzer. Nice passing from Bluetooth. With a big points difference, Blue Team is today's winner. Thank you.